Okay, let's see if we can't get this combination valve out of here. A lot easier to do the brakes and stuff when the motor's not in here. It's a line coming from the master cylinder. This is a brake light warning connector. It's a two-wire system, but the one we'll put on has one wire, and basically you just take and just twist those together. Bob's your uncle. That's what I like to know.